As we fall into the deep freeze around our region, here's an unusual weather video clip sent in from an iNews viewer, Charissa Larson from Oakley, Minnesota, who's down in Mesa, and where today they had some hail. Only 65 degrees down in Mesa today. This evening, it's down to 54 degrees, and a little bit of rain with some hail today. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.